guys. Welcome to Valley Fair, the behind-the-scenes footage. I'm the amazing Scott, and my wonderful wife Liz is recording. This is going to be a little backstage personal view of my experience this year, 2014, at Valley Fair. I hope you all enjoy, especially you, Wayne Hunstead, and my other family and friends. Come on, let's go. Secret entrance. Guys, and here we are with the superstars of the show. We've got James, Jonathan, Royce, and Samantha.
Last week.
And now it's time. Let's get costumed up.
First try.
It's like super test.
And now for my fancy mustache. Jesus, this is what I deal with. Come on, man, I'm in a delicate procedure here. It's terrible. I gotta redo it.
You just need a Q-tip.
Better. All right.
I want to play some.
Folks, without any further ado, I bring to you the master of misdirection. He is the Ring Master himself, Daryl E. Hey! Hello! Welcome to Valley Fair! How's everybody doing tonight at Valley Fair? For my first trick, I would like to borrow something from someone in the audience. Does anyone happen to have a balloon? Nobody has a balloon? Gentlemen, check your wallets. Might have an older one that I can use for this. No? Okay. I came prepared just in case. Hold on a second. Oh, yep. And that's how I roll. It's really small and round, but it does the trick. You'll see it in a minute. Now, remember, I got the free to say, I'm going to have to put the best one. I'm gonna get her off the road. And now you're going. Thank you. I need her out here for the rest of this meeting, and I need your help. I'm gonna say, come back, Jekyll, and at the top of your voices, I want you to say it with me. Ready? Come back! And I know she's around here somewhere. Eventually, she'll be here. What? Of course she's a diva. She's driving around in a fancy sports car back there. Alright, you're supposed to be in the box. Get over here right now. Who knows who Ozzy Osbourne was? How did he get famous? You bit the head off of that. Fortunately, I don't like the way bad tastes, but I do like the taste of dust. It tastes like chicken. Tastes like chicken. You want to try some? No? Okay, chicken. Alright. What happens is I eat the head. It goes down into my stomach, through my intestines, and guess where it comes out? Yep. Oh, it's a bad guess. Would like to be a stage magician! Alright, give her a round of applause if she's ready to stage! Now, have you ever done magic on stage before? Alright, great, this is perfect. I want you to call out your name to everyone in the audience so they can hear it as loud as possible.
Yeah.
One more time, as loud as you can.
I'm Cheryl!
Okay, I'm gonna call you Samantha because I really can't remember that name.
Okay?
I want you to do me a favor, take this hand and hold it out like this. I'm going to place the bird on your hand. I want you to look at the audience, strike a magical pose. That's really good. Give a round of applause. All right. Ready, everybody? Let's clap. Give her a clap. clap your very first Samantha's first stage magic trick. Ready? 1, 2, 3, Abracadabra!
Magical book! Magical book!
Get out of here, you bother me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Daryl B. Payne!
Alright, it's time for my next costume. See you.